We're in a strange world where things like this are now possible, to generatively synthesize something that can modify some 3D representation in real time. That's pretty fucking incredible if you ask me.